Let's go. Okay, y'all, so I'm back. I'm holding my phone because I don't feel like putting it on a tripod, but even though I know I need to put it on a tripod, I don't feel like doing it. Like it's annoying. So, yeah, y'all, this is probably week three, I believe, almost week three after surgery. I'm sorry I didn't just take y'all completely on a journey. I'm not gonna lie. Straight after surgery is no joke. It's like you just don't want to do anything. You don't want to touch no camera. Of course, you just getting off a table. So you're not bothered with everything. The second week got a lot better. So I am going to sit down properly and tell y'all from start to finish how I feel about everything, how I feel about my doctor, how I feel about my before and afters. I know it takes about 6 months to a year to fully see, you know, the results you're looking for. So I'm not, my expectations is not shot high. It's where it needs to be. I will tell y'all that, you know, like I said, week one, it was something. So I am still sitting in my compression Garmin. They told me I could take it off like after, you know, I think a day or so ago, I could take it off, but take it off for an hour and put it back on. You know, that's what I've been doing and off. And I've been doing good with my compression Garmin staying on so far. So anyway, but y'all, it's been something. The recovery is hard. I forget exactly what I need to tell y'all, so I'm going to sit down and talk with y'all about my entire experience, but I will tell y'all this. I'm so proud of myself. I only took 2 painkillers from the entire bottle of painkillers during this entire process. I didn't need any more, like, dead serious. I tried to make sure I stayed away from them as far as I could. I only took them when, you know, I felt the pain was unbearable, but that was only 2 times, and I have not taken them since. So if you can just kind of accept the pain, and, you know, if your pain tolerance is above what it's normal and you can go further without it, I say do it, because I've heard a lot of stories about people getting depressed and stuff on, you know, or getting hooked on the painkillers and whatnot. You know, not saying that would have happened to me, but I just didn't need them at all. So I will tell y'all my before and afters is something amazing in my eyes, maybe not in other people's. But if you see where I came from to where I am now, I'd say I'd take it. OK, I'll take it any day over what my stomach used to look like and the pain and uncomfortable situation I had to be before with the hernia, diastasis recti, you know, that whole nine. So I'm so good with how it looks now. Not to mention, I will be talking about my experience at this, you know, my surgical center. I will be telling you the entire deets about how I feel. I'm going to write it down. That way I can't forget exactly what it is I need to express to you guys. So I'm not going to do all that in this video. I'm just coming to tell you that I am truly sorry that I couldn't take you on the entire journey 3 weeks out. This is almost 3 weeks out. We not in 3 weeks just yet, but almost. I'm sorry I couldn't take you on that, but it's no joke. Straight out of, off the surgery table, it's no joke. I don't see how half of these women can hop on camera right after and, you know, do their journeys. But I'm more power to you. I can't do it. I can't do it at all. So I will sit down with you guys because I am able to, you know, sit up a lot straighter than I was a week ago. So I'm truly happy about that. At first, I was like at Hunchback of Notre Dame, half of a hunch. Well, a whole hunch. Now I'm at, you know, semi hunch, not all the way. You know what I'm saying? I'm almost sitting up straight as I should be. Sitting and eating has become really good. I'm now eating in portions, which is good because, you know, in order to get the best results, you can't be eating like a pig. So I ain't been doing it, but I still eat what I eat, but just not, but in portions. So yeah, y'all, I'm gonna tell y'all the deets when I can sit down and actually have that conversation with y'all, but I just wanted to hop on here and let y'all know I'm okay, straight out of surgery, and I feel 10 times better than I did last week, than I did yesterday. So I'm doing well, recovery is going. You know, pretty soon I'll be able to take off my sutures. If you know what sutures are, it's the little bandage tape. It's a little bandage tape that they put right on your incision. So I'll be able to take that off, and I'll still have to put the cotton gauze back on it just to make sure, you know, I don't have the compression Garmin squeezing on it. So yeah, y'all, I can't wait to kind of give y'all the decent information about all this when I actually sit down and properly talk to y'all. I need to do something about this chair because I'm sitting on the arm of the chair. Luckily, it's wide enough for me to sit my big tail on it, but I done got this chair, and y'all, it's so low to the ground. I wasn't thinking, it's all cute and plush, but it's low to the ground. wrong purchase. So I'm gonna have to get some pillows to prop myself up. That way I can talk to y'all at eye level. Okay. So yeah, y'all. I'm gonna see y'all in my next video. Y'all hang tight. Thank you. Thank you for those who have given me, you know, good prayers and well wishes and feel better. Thank you so much. I truly appreciate it. It's been a great booster every day. So, yeah, I'm going to see y'all in my next video and we're going to talk about this thing. So it's been fun. It's been real. I'll see y'all in the next one.